Yo, what's up everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Pokemon Y Nuzlocke Randomizer. It is another beautiful day of not going outside, and we just got a sky plate. So yeah, last time was something else. We got, oh yeah. We have such an insane team except for that. But yeah, today I'm gonna get Dragonite. I'm just gonna say it right now, we're gonna get Dragonite today. So without further ado, let's begin. I don't know what you're thinking. You're thinking, Myth, you're an idiot, dumbass. No, 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 you don't understand. I'm gonna get it today. I know it. I can build Mega Evolution? Sure. I don't want to use it, though. Not unless that's a Mega Dragonite. Now, that'd be a sick thing. Yeah, I guess we're just gonna keep going here. Azure Bay is just where the Abyss thing is, right? With items in it. Ah, just kidding, trainer. We weren't really waiting for you. We were on our way to the power plant at Professor Sycamore's request, but the gate connecting Lumio City to Route 13 has been shut by a mysterious power outage. We have to investigate. Hey, so that Central Kalos and Coastal Kalos, right? Can you tell me what comes next? I'm just going to give you the answer. It's Mountain Kalos. So I'm going to take this opportunity to empower up your Pokedex again. Thanks. And add it to my thing. Just tap it. Right. You look different somehow. Haha, just joshing with you. I'll be taking my leave nap on. Boy, gosh. Alright. We're in Route 13. Let's start today out with a damn sick guy. Do we do the guy on the ground? No, no, no. Because that's maybe not even randomized. Or maybe that's the only way we can meet something here. I don't know. I'm looking for some grass here. I might run into someone though, because I can't see below me very well. Oh, what's this? Whoa. Geysers? Passes needed. This is a cool ass. I use well, we can get an evolution, so I will, of course, take it. Let's speed up Great Ball. Damn it, it almost worked. And it works, I can try easy peasy. All right, don't name it anything. We're just going to take it on, and we're going to train it real quick. Let's go. You know, if there's one thing I need to say that I don't really like in this game, it's that the roller skates are goddamn annoying. Get out of here, but why for now? I just want to train this little guy. See if we can get a Dragonite. What else? A Leovani. All right, that's pretty good. Are you a trainer? No. Okay, we need to fix stuff. What else can we get? Oh, Jesus. That would have been fucking insane. Well, those trainers here. Oh, Team Flare. All right, all right. Let's keep seeing what we can get here. Little guy? What could be going on? I don't know. I'm trying to help. All right, let's take it from the left to the right then. Sure. Yo, Team Flare. How's it going? Let's see if you've improved your team since last time. Idiot. Samurott. All right, pretty cool. I'd say it's decent, but can it hit? Nope, it can't hit me. Ow. Hiya. Okay, okay, what else, what else, what else? Okay, let's keep Muddy Water here, because if it becomes an insane Pokemon, it's gonna be sick. Alright, 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 for real, come on. Let's get that Dragonite right now. What else could I get that I would, like, really, really like to have on my team? I'm not sure anymore. I just want a Dragonite right now.
Oh, wait, I'm gonna guess. It's actually gonna be a Poliwhirl. Watch this shit.
Yeah, it was close enough. It's a Wartortle. So we just need to get it to 36 now. Where's my power plant is? I don't know. I'm gonna have a dowsing machine so I can find it. Oh ho ho, I have it. I should actually just walk around with dowsing machine though, for real. What is in this rock? Power plant plant. Oh, okay. Easy peasy. Need a pass? My ass used the power plant pass. The Kalos power plant. Can we meet something here? Probably. So let's go. Knock knock, who's there? What? Who are you? You who? Me too, you, who? Digital, who are you? I swear, if one of these guys have a Dragonite before me, that's where I'm gonna be pissed. I can survive not having one, but if they have one before me, that's where it's a problem. All right, just fight me, everyone. I'm just here to kill your... That's a Heatran already, all right. A Heatran, that almost killed me. I don't like that. You can piss off. It's an headbutt. Bop. Bullet punch, bop. God, I love butt. It's eggs. Right, let's heal here before we do something dummy. We don't use things that much. Sap plate. Now, if we could just get that damn electric type. We haven't gotten a single electric this entire run. Chest pin. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, we're just leveling up all the others because all the ones we have on right now, or most of them, are new. So it's a little bit scary to use them. Fuck, you're so cool. Rock slide is ass. Ow. Bitch. Oh, yeah. Damage. Chip away on him. Ah. Alright, okay, we've run out of Shadow Balls. It's all good, because I've got Shadow Punch. Love Disc. Just gonna keep smacking up everyone here. Trying to get through this. Bum. What total level? Yes, 6 more levels. I mean, at least it's not an XU amount of XP you get. Ah, oh, shut up. Man, I love Heracross. So fucking cool. Dead, 42. Nice. Yeah, we're getting good XP, actually. It's fine. Also, there's so many trainers here. Skiploom. I think I'm running off PP. Yep, I have none. Let's just confuse Ray and then just spam Sucker Punch. Just let me punch the bird. Ah, oh, I just used Protect. What? Okay, I have no more moves. Let's get out here, Dragonite. See what you got, then. pussy. Rock throw him. You missed. Your first attack is a miss. Your second attack is a miss. I don't want to use you. Why do I use you? You... Stop protecting. Okay, we hit. You did me one shot. It protected again. Thank you. Jesus Christ. You've already proven to me that you are as annoying to use as I imagined. If you're interested in the facts, well, I'd say we have already enough energy to power the device. Good, let's finish up here and move out. There's still much more work to be done. What other work do you mean? Oh shit, I can't see fuck all in this glass. How do you mean taking out that annoying little Pokemon train over there? What's this? I didn't think anyone remained here after we dealt with the workers. Groudon? You're a fucking beast? Alright. Drought, yes. I mean, I'll just use fire on you, right? Take this. Ah. You don't. Groudon guy. Fake fire guy. I always thought he was fire. Literally up until like a couple years ago, I thought that Groudon was always fire and ground. Or just fire. Scientist, take care of this pesky fuck.
Ah, it would be my pleasure. Come on, little trainer. Let's see what you've got.
You're not even looking at me. Maybe take off those glasses. I'm just gonna run past you. I'm just gonna stop your entire thing. Final fight. Alright, what you got then? If you also have a legendary, then it's pretty fucking cool. But if you don't, then you just suck. Yo. Mr. Mime. You have a Mr. Mime. Sure. You actually- Oh! You just owned yourself. That hit fucker hard. Well, I certainly didn't expect you to be interesting. I do hope we can meet again. I love how villains in Pokemon games always just fight us. Lose, but it doesn't stop them, so why do we fight? Superheroes, why are they like that?
We chased off that mysterious sponge before we could even get to you? Well, I guess there's always room for more defense of Carlos. Let me heal your Pokemon as a thanks.
Thank you.
You and your Pokemon are the ultimate team, no doubt about it, but don't push yourself too hard. Here, take these.
My ass obtained full restores. What a sick theme, though, this.
Thanks to you, the power is back in Lumio City. Now, people can pass through the gate, connecting Route 13 to Lumio's again. Well, I think us mysterious people will be off now. You don't know who we are, right? I leave before being left, I decide.
Are you guys gonna give me something? Oh, flame charge? Magnet? But I don't even... Wait, why there's a set plate here and also a magnet? This means I'm gonna get a damn Arceus, doesn't it? I actually forgot Arceus was even a Pokemon. Alright, so we're healed now, right? So we might as well go over here. Yeah. Just add a fat hip-hop beat to that bitch and look sick. The power plant's door is shut, you can't get in from here.
Damn it.
It's shut tight. Alright, well. Flame plate? Yeah, why are all the plates here? I've got to have fly. Whoops. Also, maybe I should take a look at the map for once. I haven't done that yet. I've just been running around and I love it. Instead of wing attack. Use a move. Fly. What the hell? Okay, maybe it's a good thing I didn't. I don't know what is going on here. How do I run into everyone? Just get away. There we go. Holy shit. What the hell? Massive guy? I've seen this guy somewhere, I think.
The Pokemon. The flower Pokemon. The Pokemon that was given eternal life.
Yes. We made it to Lumio's again. Yay.
My ass.
Can I go to the thing now? Do I have enough drip?
I ran after you like crazy when I spotted you up ahead. You know what? I heard the power's back in here in Lumio City. Some really bad people were stealing electricity from the Kalos power plant. And then somebody came and stopped them. No one knows who, but they must be awesome. Who do you think it was?
Who knows?
I guess there's someone else out there strong as you, my ass.
Shut up.
And get this, they're gonna light the tower. Let's go see it, my ass. It's Lumino's most famous site. This way, straight ahead, you'll run smack into Prism Tower.
I don't want to run into the tower. What? That doesn't make any sense. I'm out. What? I thought I was in, like, limbo, where no matter where I go, she's there.
Hey, what are you doing? Let's go to see. Okay, fine. Good timing, they're just about to turn on the lights. Look, it's Clemont. He's the Lumio's gym trainer. He's also good at inventing things, and he always makes all kinds of things. These two are my friends.
They are 2 years old.
Aren't you done yet?
Not quite. I have to check on the lighting circuit here.
Oh, Shauna. And are you a challenger? Sorry, but could you wait a moment? Come on, Clemont.
Alright, everything's ready. The future is now, thanks to science. Prism Tower lightning system activate.
Oh, here we go. Sick. Beautiful. For some, I thought it was like a silhouette effect, but that's because the textures and the things are weird. But it actually kind of looked kind of sick.
I think you call this feeling being entranced, right? Now I have another great memory with you, my ass. No.
My Prism Tower lighting system worked brilliantly, just like all my inventions.
Yeah, right, whatever.
There are challenges waiting for you, you know? Prism Tower itself is Lumio's, the city's, is Pokemon Gym. Oh,
Clemont's inventions sure are amazing, right? He gave me one that solves puzzles, but it always feels like a shame to use it, so I haven't yet.
Okay, good luck at the gym.
Alright, let's go in. I'm ready to beat up a couple kids in a game of Pokemon battling. Do we just go up? Sure. We're going. What? Game show?
Ah, you're the train from before. Come straight for the battle, have you? Well, good. You can call me Bonnie. I'm this gym leader's younger sister. Go ahead and step onto that small stair and a few steps directly ahead of you. You'll have to answer my questions if you want to get any further ahead. What?
Yo, I want to answer some sick questions.
Quiz time.
Who's that Pokemon? That was a Lugia. What do you mean? I just didn't see. Was it three? I forgot the number. You're fusing Pikachu. Yes. Oh, so you can actually battle all three, I guess, if I do that. Maybe I should have done that. Oh, let's just own these idiots. What's next? That's a Fledge Fog. Yes. Wait, let me just fight someone else. Mew! What's up, Mew? I'm gonna burn you to death. He's got Aqua Tail, might as well. Yeah, be wrong. And then we take the other one. Okay, so we can get so many boss fights in there. That's good. A boss fights, I mean, just battles. You could have just said it's wrong. Why do you have to make an elevator for a wrong answer? You're insane. All right, Fleshling. What's up? Thunderous. Okay, how? What the fuck? All the people with one Pokemon just have a legendary. And that's it. They're all wrong. That fucker. Die. All right, three more levels on War Total. Wrong. Oh no. How'd you also find three of the same guy? That's sick. Did he invent those too? I just missed a fly. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh no, was it wrong? That's too bad. Alright, let's go. You got a DR. Like, what the fuck is it? Of course they're gonna be legendaries, but why this many? And especially on trainers with one Pokemon. You have a super potion? Oh, that's not gonna save you. Silly. I'm so confused. I saw Regirock and I was like, Regirock just got Dark Pulse? What the fuck? Then I realized that everything in my life is wrong. I sure hope this is right. Yay.
Oh, thank you again for coming. Allow me to introduce myself.
This is the gym leader of Lumios, Clement. You'd better watch out, my brother's strong as you would expect a Lumios gym leader to be, got it?
Barney, how many times do I have to remind you? It's not my own strength that matters, nor any other trainers. None of us would be here if it weren't for other Pokemon.
I know. Anyway, I hope you two are an awesome battle.
Good brother. She's right about that, at least. Let's do our best in battle.
What? Beats the shit out of me. What have you got then, buddy? And Hoopa? What? What? Why? Alright, flame it up. You're all just insane. Ow. Giratina. Now, okay. Is this gonna be our first triple legendary trainer? That'd be fucked up. Wait, I need a good thumbnail here. So I'll just, I'll rock throw you. Heart swap. Okay, we got it. We got the thumbnail. It's all good. Wow, good damage, Reggie. Fuck. I avoided the attack. What? I'm a rock. I'm standing as still as I can. Look at my damage. I'm insane. And, okay, you're dying. You got flinched. You're dying. You're dragon dancing as well. Okay, what have I... Have I just fucked myself up? No. Wait. Get out of that Gojira. As long as you don't use, like, superpower, I'm good. Dark Pulse him. Okay, you're gonna keep buffing. This is scary. Hyper Potion? Alright, man, whatever. We good. Okay, we're fine. We are fine. That was scary as hell. Min Xiao, okay. Also an insane Pokemon, but not a legendary. You have two? That's alright. Bomb, easy. Jesus, I almost actually just fucked at least one or two of my Pokemon up there.
My brother lost?
Oh, Barney, when you learn there's no shame in losing, I'm glad whenever I get to learn something new, thanks to strong challenges like this boy right here. Now to the victor go the spoils. This Voltage badge belongs to you. Thanks, man. Thunderbolt. Yes, alright, wow. Actually, just they give the best one away here. And of course, we're gonna teach that to our boy. Is that a Shadow Punch? Because it sucks my ass. Hello there. I wanted to talk to you for a little bit. Could you come to Lysandra Cafe? Do you know where it is? You can see it outside the Pokemon Center. There is a red cafe. Okay, you know what that is. This one, right? Yes.
Mega Evolution is something I, too, would like to be able to use. Actually, Lysandra himself is of royal ancestry. He truly is a chosen one. True, I'm a descendant of the king's younger brother. That being said, that story is 3,000 years old, so it might not even be entirely reliable.
He supports trainers and Pokemon research with some of the profit from the Holocaster.
People can be divided into two groups, those who give and those who take. It's just as how Kalos region's two legendary Pokemon gave life and took life. I want to be the kind of person who gives, but in this world some foolish humans exist who would show their strength by taking what isn't theirs. They are filth. Long ago, the king of Kalos sought to take everything for his own and he created a terrible weapon. Then the fire of destruction was unleashed. That is the legend that has been passed down. Kalos is beautiful right now. There'll be no foolish actions if the number of people in Pokemon do not increase. That being said, the future isn't decided. You can't be sure each day will be like the one before. What the king of Kalos did was reprehensible. The ultimate weapon did manage to wash the world clean of that era's filth.
I got a king's rock.
Thanks for listening. Take that as an apology for taking up your time.
What a passionate person. She's just a blazing flame. Perhaps his pride in his lineage is what makes him burn as intensely. That being said, what Asandra says is only one way to looking at things. It's not necessarily the truth. Maes, what's truly important is the time you spend together with others. Treasure these moments spent traveling the college region with your Pokemon.
Oh, Asandra, I'll have my $5 million saved soon.
Jesus Christ.
I just wanted to let you know we are going to meet on Route 14. Please come and join us.
Alright, I don't know where that is, but I'm on my way.
Okay, do I have drip? Do I have drip?
Don't you dare. How may I help you? You're not as stylish as you could be. You're a piece of shit. Wait, let me just see.
What? Your clothing sucks anyway, so I'm out of here.
Route 16? That's not where I'm going. Route 14, that's where we're going. Alright.
Hello, Maes. We're just comparing how complete our Pokedex is. I won, of course. I'll leave filling up the Pokedex to you guys, Trevor. I don't like it when everyone does the same thing anyway.
Maes, let's compare how many Pokemon we've seen, just like we always do. This time, let's compare how many Pokemon we've seen in the Mountain Carlos Pokedex. Put it another way, I'm challenging you to my own kind of Pokemon battle. You've seen 77. I lost, how infuriating.
Sure, many different Pokemon in Carlos. Now it's my turn.
Oh, he's gonna have a battle? Sure. Let's see if you've improved since last time. Miss Maggie is actually pretty good. I will make it suffer though. A Wigglytuff? I'll make that one suffer as well. Ow, that hurt. Luxray. Alright, cool team.
Ah, oh, fucking sucks.
Also need one more level on the war total.
Oh, hi Shauna, when did you start watching? So where's Tiani?
He's at the fighting dojo.
Really? Fighting dojo?
Sorry I'm late, everybody. I was having so much fun with the sparring dance that I totally lost track of time.
So, Tiana, have you found any good Pokemon for your dance team?
Yep, sure did. I'm super close to my ideal dance team.
That's great. Good for you. Hey, everybody, let's go to the scary house.
The one by Levea City? That's just a rumor, isn't it?
Come on, let's go find out the rumor is true or not.
I think I'll pass. I'm sure it's just a rumor and want to spend some time with my Pokemon before heading to Levea City.
Okay, bye. So, is it really that scary?
Let's go and see for ourselves. There's always some reason rumors like that get started.
I mean, true. Everyone's working really hard to do what they want to do, but I'm just all about memories.
I'm just kind of goofing around. Well, that's a good thing to do.
Just kidding.
What do you mean, we're just kidding? That's sick.
It's raining. Even better.
All right, what we got?
Whoa!
See this Pokeball over here, though? Got a rare candy. Let's, yes, that's grass here. Why are you looking at me like that? Let's fight, I guess. If you want to. A Starmie? I do like Starmie. This is, I should probably get out of that.
Ooh! You fucking crit me in almost one shot.
Victini? Alright. Wartortle, get out here. You can do this. You might even get your XP. Muddy water.
Ow! Jesus!
Throw a rock at it. Bum. Do it again. Good. It's Wartortle time. Teach Skull Bash? We might as well actually get it. It's not bad. It's pretty bad. It's time, it's time, it's time, it's time, it's time, it's time. And then after that, it's also time to meet a Pokemon, so... This is it.
It's gonna become a Lugia. I don't know why Lugia. It's Lugia Shrikune. Trust me.
All this time I thought that it was the typing that was just random, but it does very much seem like it is evolution typing thing. I mean, Empoleon is not bad. I just don't want starters. Oh, let's just go, whatever. A Dodrio. Well, that sucks. I mean, it doesn't like suck, but I'm alright. Alright, what else we got? Let's just see then. Marowak. Alright. Combusken. Toxicroak. Wait, actually, that just reminds me. That means that Bagon has a very good chance to actually become the Dragonite, which means Fatty would become the Dragon. That's actually no fucking way. It's gonna take a while to level, but if our starter called Fatty actually becomes a Dragonite, I will scream. Actually, a decent chance. Oh, Vaporeon would have been sick to have. Alright, Fatty got that lucky egg on now. Alright, wait, you can reach. There's a Blissey in the damn water here. What the fuck? Fatty's insane! Didn't know I could meet something here. Maybe I should have gone here instead. Pichu. We've got a guy with a trim. Fight to me, everyone. I need to fight everyone here. A Raichu. I love Raichu. Arcanine. I love Arcanine. Can I fish in this? I can. Oh, shit. This could be a Dragonite. Just saying, it could. It's a damn pinecone. Fight me. Damn it, I got Toxic though, that's insane. Fucking love Gengar, dude. Jesus Christ. Where do I get Gengar right? That's what I need to know. Oh, what? Come this way. Scary house.
You're going inside? Are you all serious?
Serena, after spending time with her Pokemon, so I guess we'll just have to go on without her and see if the rumor's true ourselves. I guess so, let's go inside by ourselves then.
Maybe she's in there to scare us.
Oh, there's a guy in here. So
let's get started then.
Epic camera.
It was a dark and stormy night many years ago. Lost, I arrived at this house and went inside. The lights were not on, so I fearfully looked around the house. Eventually, I made my way into the kitchen. There was no sign of anyone being there. I found the fridge, and when I opened it, a faint light leaked out, and I saw a faint outline of a man huddling in the corner of the room. I tried to tell him that I was lost, and I was hoping he'd let me stay until morning. But when I approached him, the man suddenly screamed, "Stay back. I apologize and continue to plead my case. Please, can't you help me?" "I'm not talking to you," he shouted. I looked at the man in surprise. When I did this, the man asked me, "Can't you see them? Behind you. A horde of faceless men." "Now then, since I told a wonderful story that will always haunt you, would you be so kind as to tip me?"
Classic.
"You're charging us? Even haunted houses aren't free, you know."
"Like to tip?" "No."
"Sheesh, let's get out of here."
"I guess it really was a scary house in a way." "Well, I know you wanted to go camping, and that was kind of like camping, I guess. People usually tell scary stories by campfire, right?"
"I've had enough dark places and scary things. I'd rather rehearse my dances. I'll see you later."
"What should I do next? I guess I'll go to Lever City." "See you later, my ass. Please compare bug detectors with me soon again." Alright, check all the houses. Oh, that's pretty cool, actually. I like that. Let's take it. Alright, sick hat. We got it. A torment? Why do you have that? What a nice city.
Talk to them.
I'm sitting on a mushroom. What's this? Oh, that's the city gym. Whoops. Wait, I'll be back in a sec. Just gonna check around.
Ooh! Just out of nowhere, I get Gengar right here. I was literally just talking about it.
I mean, it fits the place, I guess. Well, I love how they just have tele- Whoa, this is a cool looking gym. Holy. Oh yeah, Mega Gengar. Spec. Ow. I need to fight as many trainers as I can find. I can't find anyone. There we go. Farfetch'd. And hiya. And Salamence. Hiya.
Why do you have to crit? That's so scary, dude. Jesus.
Destiny Bond? Nah, I'm good.
"Oh, if it isn't a young trainer, so you've flown all the way through my gym, fluttering down to me at a fortunate wind, then I suppose you've earned yourself a right to battle as a reward for your efforts. I'm Valerie, who leads this fairy-type gym. I hope your visit will prove entertaining to you. The elusive fairy-types may appear frail as a breeze and delicate as a bloom, but they are strong."
Let's go. Valerie. What have you got? A Mandy Buzz?
Also a Mega Gengar.
Hooper? What? What does everyone have Hooper? This is the only place you're good, Reggie. Ow. Fuck you, man.
Ah, fuck.
I'm almost dead. Holy shit, I'm almost dead. Use healing. That's the wrong Oh my god, I almost just fucked up. I forget that you can press a wrong Pokemon in these ones. I use this on this. Fucking hell. Why do you have to crit all the time? And a dodge? Fucking hell, man. That was close. All right. Sick. Not even scary at all. Yay. Okay, we're kind of fucking through it. We got dancing. Like, they give all the good moves in this game. It's insane.
Hey, that's the fairy patch. They're so cute and sparkly. You know what? We're going to go to the Pokeball factory. Come with us.
Hell yeah. Okay, wait. Can you go in this water? I cannot. It looks so nice, though. Fish? We can fish. Here we go. Fucking... Oh, wait. We have a good rod. Literally forgot about a good rod. I'm using the wrong rod.
"He let us in. We'll see. I'll go talk to him."
Oh, God. What's going on up there? Oh.
He's coming.
Help them. No, no, no. What we do? There might be something happening. Let's check it out while the guy's gone. That's what I'm thinking.
Where, where, where?
Yes, fight me. I need fighting. An Alakazam. I die. A Lugia? Whoa. You're cool. I'm a Mega Gengar, though. Ow. Fuck you, man. Timer ball? Yeah, it's probably just a lot of different Pokeballs in here you can find. What? Powerpuff Girls? A contribution of just 5 million things. You can become a member of Team Flare. Oh, okay. So that means that Lysandra is part of Team Flare. And I couldn't tell from his hair. Oh, a Kingdra? Fuck, I love Kingdra, dude. Why would you paralyze me so? Ow. That's kind of hurt. Fatty needs 3 more levels. Can you help me fight? No. Got it. All right, just Shadow Ball that. Bomb that. And you take care of the other one, right? Oh, take his health.
Easy peasy.
Haha.
Uh-huh. "I'll give you a Master Ball or a big nugget."
We can go from here to where they are. Dendermill. Route 15. Leaf. Can I meet Pokemon here? Can we meet anything here? Oh, that's grass right here. Heatran again. Go in the grass and let's use a thing. I think it's the first horde of the day. Oh. Okay. I mean, not bad at all. It's just not a Dragonite. I probably should catch one of them, right? A Walrein is sick as a backup. God, I'm gonna kill it. Man, this Froakie... I was gonna catch the Froakie, but it's trying to kill itself for some reason. Froakie, you have 1 HP. You've hit yourself twice. Can I catch it when... Nope, I can't. Well, it killed itself. Good stuff. Well, I'm not gonna catch this since it's too much work. Alright, well, that's a waste of a honey. God damn it. Oh, that was a champ here. Fucking sick. Fatty needs two more levels. Let's... Fuck, he's huge. He's sick. Alright, get out of here. What about surfing? I can't... Okay, I can't surf anywhere in this game. Oh, whoa. Okay. I just almost died. The 10 HP. Good job, me. Alright, we're gonna get one more level for Fatty, and then we're gonna use our rare candy on it, because I want to. This could, like, this is the best chance we have of getting a Dragonite, and it would be the fucking most insane thing. I would love it. Fatty goes to 49. Dude, okay, hello. Let's keep going, actually. We got a horde. What? Oh, that was a legendary horde here. I mean, I don't really want it, but... Fatty, you can get the rest of the XP yourself, right? Surely. We're so close, dude. My stomach is like, whoa. Sick rest... Die, please. He looks pretty cool in this. Okay, we need literally one more Pokemon now. What do we got? Okay, it's actually time. Let's go. Please, dude. This is the best chance we have to get a fucking Dragonite. I mean, any dragon is insane, but I want a Dragonite or a Rayquaza. This would be the perfect moment. Why is my heart actually beating fast for this? I don't... It shouldn't matter, but it would be fucking cool if it was. Come on. Ah, no. We could have had it. I mean, again, Garchomp is fucking amazing, but that would have been one of the best moments of all time if I'd gotten fucking Fatty, the starter we chose, to then become the actual Fatty. Fuck, man. Garchomp will stay until we find our Dragonite. We will find it. I swear we'll find it. Please let us find it. We can go down in the Lost Hotel. Oh, shit. What? Sick. I would do that if it wasn't because we have to end this episode right here of Pokemon Y Nuzlocke Randomizer. So, if you enjoyed this episode and want to see more, please leave a like. It helps me out so much. Leave a funny comment as well. I always love reading them. Check out my Twitter and my second channel. Of course, subscribe if you're new around here. And as always, my name is Smith. Thanks for watching.